Hi YouTube, Sniff Money here. Just a quick tip about the Walmart app for your smartphones and cell phones. About a month ago, I started discovering when using the Walmart app that ammo usually had in stock, and it stopped showing in stock, and it was showing.